Nothing there.
We shall get you. I simply cannot believe that there are truly still people who will forfeit their lives merely to see a dragon in the flesh.
I haven't just come to see you. I rather had something more radical in mind, I'm afraid.
You do not mean to say that you wish to challenge me? I shall break your scrawny neck.
Not so fast, my friend. I carry the Eye of Innes with me. You cannot resist my will. Answer my questions, or the agony will be unbearable for you.
Ah! Then pose your ridiculous questions while you still can. Your power will not last long.
Who are you?
My name is Fiomathar, and that is all you will learn about me. Once I can escape the spell of the Eye, you will go up in flames.
Every dragon has a hoard where he stores his collected treasures. So where's your hoard?
In a place that will be inaccessible to you. Once I am finally free of the chains of the Eye, I keep my treasure high up on the hot cliffs, which should be all but impossible to reach for a wingless human such as you.
How can I defeat your master?
He is almighty and nigh unto invincible. Should you be so foolish as to meet him, nevertheless, you will die a slow and painful death.
This isn't the first time I've heard that. Nearly invincible does not mean I cannot kill him. So, out with it. What must I do?
In order to oppose my master, you require things which he would never be able to obtain.
And what would that be?
You must acquire the finest armor known to your earthly community and wear it on your skin. You need a sword which has been blessed by your god. But the most difficult condition of all is that you must win 5 companions who would follow you into death. Then, and only then, can you dare to face the master. The Eye has lost its power, and you will not survive the next day.
Oh.
there.
I wouldn't be so sure.
That'll only cause more trouble.
I could have told you that.
Really didn't deserve to rely on that.
That'll only cause more trouble. You don't have to ask me that.
I've got news about the dragons.
Report!
The dragon in the rock fortress to the south is dead. The fire dragon on the volcano to the south will wreak no more havoc.
That's good news. Here, I'll give you some money towards your equipment.
Have there been any more dragon attacks in the meantime?
Luckily not. For the moment, they're holding off.
Do you really think?
Hey, you! I'm back already.
I never thought we would see you here again, after that scene when you were here a few days ago. I welcome you into our order. Maybe your appearance is a good omen.
I need more information about the dragons. I have this feeling that I didn't get to all the dragons yet. Maybe I overlooked something.
There is a vast region of ice to the west. It wouldn't surprise me if one of the dragons were hiding out there.
Can I help?
At the moment, we seem to have done everything which is possible from here. There is something, however. Something very important which you could do for us outside of these walls. We are planning to cut off the serpent's head.
What do you mean by that?
We know one of their leaders. His name is Hoshpak. He is one of the most influential shaman among the orcs.
And what is my role?
Kill him.
That's a joke.
You are the only one that we can spare. All the other knights are needed here. Hoshpak's tent is situated outside of the siege circle, on a cliff to the south of here. You can almost see it from one of the windows there.
I still need some equipment.
We don't have much left that we could give you. Well, I can offer you this.
I'll take the Elixir of Strength.
Here. This will certainly come in useful. I wish you luck.
All right. I shall kill Hoshpak.
I am glad to hear that. Hoshpak's tent stands on a small cliff. You must have seen it before. It is not far from the path to our mine, directly in the shadow of the big mountain.
Any news?
The orcs are becoming more and more numerous. This is not good.
Only Innos decides what's right or wrong.
Hey! Did anything important happen?
I'm worried. Very worried.
What for?
Recently, these men showed up. They call themselves dragon hunters. As far as I'm concerned, they're nothing but idlers and criminals. If it were up to me, I'd chase them all out of the castle. Let the orcs take care of them.
Don't you think you're exaggerating?
Absolutely not. In our situation, we need men who set a shining example. Warriors to wake the fire of Innos in our fighters' hearts. Instead, these scum destroy the morale of my warriors.
Unlike Lord Hagen, they are here.
Yes. Unfortunately, they're all we have. Innos is putting us through a very hard test indeed. You mustn't believe everything you hear.
That's really not my problem.
Hey, you! I found Sengrath.
Really? Where is he?
He's dead. Here's his crossbow. He had it with him.
He must have gotten his crossbow back. But then the orcs seem to have slain him after all. Damn fool. I knew it. We're all going to die.
I want to learn from you.
Okay. Fire away.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Hey!
Wait a minute. Is something wrong?
Do you hear that? Never in my life have I heard such a dreadful noise.
What do you mean? I don't hear a thing.
The whole area here stinks of death and destruction. The putrid creatures guard the rocky entrance to the crypt in front of us. Something ghastly is concealing itself in there and sending its henchmen to the surface of this world. I am almost certain that my amulet was lost somewhere here.
Have you talked to the dragon hunters?
Yes, but I had expected a fellowship like the one we had in the swamp camp. The boys are nothing but a wild, motley collection of idiots. It's not for me.
Wait a minute. What's hiding in the cave in the rocks?
Something will not let me get close to the entrance. It is guarded by a magical creature. I have seen it at night, searching the area. A disgusting thing. It glides back and forth between the trees, and you get the impression that it sucks up all life in its surroundings like a sponge.
Let's go together.
I shall try it, but be careful.
How you deal with those things?
Only death and destruction. I must get out of here.
Wait a minute. I found your amulet.
Thank you. I thought I would never see it again.
What makes it so special for you?
It was a gift.
I see. What are you planning to do now?
Get out of this accursed valley. Perhaps we shall meet again. Farewell.
Just you keep it around.
Stop right there, you lowlife!
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there.
Plunder.
Get off of Dota!
Nothing there.
Okay.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder.
What's the matter?
It's so damn cold here, man. I don't see why Silvio insisted on coming here, of all places. There's plenty of other places around where there's something to be had.
Hey you, Paladin. Go back to your ore mine. There's nothing here.
Understood. Nobody likes to part with his booty.
You said it. Disappear.
And what if I won't go?
Don't play the big man here, squirt. Otherwise you'll wind up just like those poor swine lying dead back there in the snow.
What happened to them?
They weren't able to get past the big ice giants back there and got stamped out by them. If you're such a tough guy, why don't you give it a try?
How would it help you if I did it?
It's all the same to you. But to answer your question, I want to go into the ice region. Unfortunately, those damn things are in my way.
What do you want to do in the ice region?
You don't stop with questions, do you? All right, I'll tell you. Here, behind these cliffs, is a wasteland of ice like you've never seen before. A jewel of an ice dragon is hiding there with his fat hoard. I want it. So, what's it to be? Yes or no?
Why don't you get rid of them yourself?
Come, come. Don't puff yourself up like that. If you ask me, you're scared shitless.
What's in it for me?
Dunno. Let's say 1,000 gold pieces. How's that sound?
All right then, why not?
Then hurry up. I haven't got all day.
Your path is clear. Your ice giants are no more.
Good work. Let's see what we have.
Well, just a minute. What about the money?
All in its own good time.
Wait a minute.
What next?
Well, I'd say it looks pretty bad. The best thing is you go ahead and I'll just follow you.
Are you afraid?
Nonsense. Now cut out the drivel. Now move.
First, I want to see my money.
Once we've got the dragon, you can have as much gold as you can carry.
All right, then.
Well, go on. Hop to it.
Another one of those beasts.
Hey, I've still got it.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there.
Why do you disturb my rest? Must I bury myself still further, just so you annoying little mites will finally leave me alone? You humans are curious creatures. Swept away by the icy wind of death, there will always be at least one who rises from the ashes, thinking he is destined to be a hero. But that will soon be over. I shall personally see to it that none of you will rise again anytime soon.
Silence! With the power of the Sacred Eye which has been bestowed upon me, I order you to answer my questions.
Ha ha ha! Ask away then. Your knowledge will not help you.
Who are you?
I am Fenkrig, Lord of Ice and Snow, Guardian of the Congress, and ultimately, your death.
Which god do you serve? What accursed god could ever allow despicable creatures such as you to walk this earth?
Do not trouble yourself trying to understand the meaning of our gathering, little hero. Beliar has not only permitted us to be here, he has even commanded it. Inspired by his holy words, we shall not rest until his will is made deed.
How can I find your master?
He has established his hoard in the solid rock of the halls of Iddereth and waits there for his destiny. Until he can restore this world to the order which it has deserved, he waits there in deep meditation, and...
Spare me the details. Just tell me where I can find these sacred halls of Iddereth.
Ha ha ha! You disappoint me, little man. So you've withstood all of the dangers and overcome almost all of us, and now you fail in your inability to use the higher knowledge. If Iddereth means nothing to you, then you'd better go to your magicians and ask them to be allowed to take care of their worldly needs. For quite obviously, you're not yet ready for the heavy burden of their higher knowledge. The power of the Eye is extinguished, and your time has run out. Oh.
We do it.
He stop for the. But I do it. He the
He knew that all along.
It's a bad business.
Some don't even know how wicked they are.
Hey!
I found your sword.
Thanks.
You really believe that?
I owe you. In return, I'll show you a couple of tricks that'll allow you to use your strength and dexterity better in combat.
I never thought of that myself.
It was just like you said.
Oh,
Come here, damn beast! Hey, I've still got it! Come here, damn beast! Send those beasts to Kingdom Come!
The ice dragon is dead. And now give me everything you have on you.
No way in hell.
It's me who's going to be famous for slaying the ice dragon. Your small role in this matter is over.
Thank you.
Don't you try that again. All right, you win. What do you want?
Everything else all right?
Not now, I'm freezing. I just want to get out of here as fast as I can. Damn it. Silvio is dead.
Who recognize his wisdom.
That's the first I've heard of it.
Enos enlightens all those who recognize his wisdom.
As if where I didn't have enough.
No one must violate the divine...
I've got news about the dragons.
Report!
I went to the western ice region and did away with the dragon there.
Exactly what I said.
That's good news. Here. I'll give you some money toward your equipment.
All the dragons are dead.
All of them? So evil has been vanquished forever?
No, alas not. Their leader still remains.
Weren't the dragons the leaders of the orcs?
Yes, true. But they also have their own master. We must get rid of him as well.
I damn well can't go. I have to guard the ore, and the cursed orcs are still around as well. You'll have to take care of it yourself. I can't help you. May Innos protect you.
Been there, done that.
Hey! Hoshpak is dead.
Great. This is bound to unsettle the orcs. Maybe we do stand a chance after all. I think this is going to win us a reprieve of at least a week.
Any news?
Yes. You're our hero. Getting rid of all the dragons at once is no mean feat, I should say.
That was obvious all along.
Show me your wares.
There you are. So what is it now? Do you have anything for me to eat?
A piece of sausage?
Sure, give it here. Do you have more?
What about a juicy hunk of cheese?
Sure, give it here. Do you have more?
I could give you this ham.
Sure, give it here. Do you have more?
A chunk of meat?
Sure, give it here. Do you have more?
A good soup would hit the spot, don't you think?
Yeah, more, more. Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. Here's my gold. I can't buy anything out here in any case, so you might as well have it. I'd better go then, before somebody sees us.